I know, like I said, I know I am releasing a lot of videos. Listen here, we're gonna hit you with one more video. I chose to just to speak about why I chose to eat healthy. Now I know I showed you guys all the greens and, you know, all the products that I bought, you know, food shopping or whatever, but I chose to be proactive about eating healthy, eating chlorophyll, spinach, kale, green juice, smoothies, my mega greens. I chose this route not to, put myself in a category, because at the end of the day, I am a slob. I'm not gonna sit here, like I wouldn't enjoy a cheeseburger or some onion rings and just pig out. Like me personally, if you really know me, I'm a pig, I'm a slob. I eat junk food. Like sometimes I eat things that I'm not supposed to eat or whatever, and I'm being completely honest with you guys. You know, I'm not always eating healthy. Like, I'm not, how can I put this? There's people that are, I guess they call it health freaks, or like, you know, people that are so fixated, heavily fixated on eating healthy. That's not me. But one thing I did try, I changed my diet because I get my groceries delivered to me. So I said, why not switch it up? Why not utilize this time until the year runs out to eat healthy? And I did that, but I chose to because I want my skin clear. I'm a skin person. I love clear skin. I love feeling good. And not only that, with the medications that I take, it helps me. Like, I'm good. So, you know, I really, really want to feel good, like, from the inside out. I want it to show, so I want it to glow. So a lot of, you know, you can put as many skincare products on as you want, wash your face and invest in, you know, good cleansers, but everything is what you eat also. So I feel really good, and this road is hard, but my subscribers, you guys are doing it with me. Melinda, you already know we doing this together. I'm mailing out your blenders. We got portable blenders because I'm always on the run. But I chose to eat healthy because I want to feel good. I want to look good. And I love chlorophyll, but sometimes it's hard, you know, to stay on that route. But I am committed and I feel really good. And I just want to tell you guys that I am going to be eating healthy until this year runs out. And my subscribers, they're taking this road with me because I can't do it alone. I'm being honest, I can't do it alone. So thank you guys for sticking it out with me. Thank you. Thank you guys.